the big reveal. Now, these are our contestants who wrote into Bella Makeover My Mom. We have the kids here. But before that, now, we know that you haven't seen your mothers for over a day.
Yes.
Yes, that's right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, are you excited? You must be very nervous to see, you know, what's happening. We have Daniel here who wrote in and said that your mom needs a new makeover. And then Manjithra, who wrote in to send an entry about your auntie.
Yeah. Mm.
So let's start with Daniel. Daniel, mm-hmm. How do you feel now?
Pretty excited. Mm. Just want to see the final outcome of how my mom looks. Mm. Like, yeah. Yeah, I just can't wait.
Mm. And with Manjithra?
Similar, quite nervous actually. And can't wait because she's been talking about it all over the phone. And in the end, when I asked her, what are you doing? And then she said, oh no, it's a secret. You just have to wait and then you'll get a big surprise. So I'm really hoping to be surprised, as she says.
Well, when you first wrote in, sort of open to the whole concept of a makeover? Because sometimes a makeover can be, you know, you don't know where it's going to go, you know, either the right way or some way, you know, that she might not be happy with.
Well, she was like, what? I'm coming on a live show and everything. So she was in disbelief at first. And I just persuaded her to come on the show. And then after that, Bella team came to my house and did a coverage there. And basically, and here we are. Yeah.
All right. And what about yourself, Manjithra?
So when I just gave her a call, I said, okay, Bella, just call me and you're going to be on a live show. They're going to do a makeover for you. And then she said, what? Really? And I said, okay, just calm down. And she said, oh, no way. I'm not going to let any cameras into my house. And I said, it's okay, just fine. Just go with the flow. And she just started cleaning up the house all over.
Oh,
and
then just to make sure that, you know, it's spick and span and then for the cameras.
When they came in, she was like, okay, just... She just went with the flow, but at first she was quite scared. You know, she just kept on calling me and asking, and said, "Okay, just never mind, just go with the flow."
You know, I'm quite sure that they're going to be happy with the results. But before we move on, let's just take a look what the mothers went through in the last 24 hours.
So the ladies were at DKNY choosing clothes with Peter Lum. And you know, from clothes, we're going straight to shoes, 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 and more shoes. So we're going to Luray. Clothes check, shoes check. What's next? None other than makeup by Max Factor. From makeup, we dive straight into hair. That's right, I'm at Sean Cutler right now in Bangsar, and I'm excited to see what they have in store for the ladies.
Something, hairstyle that make me look younger.
Nampak cantik, glamour. Nampak glamour. So rich and famous, Robin Leto get jealous. Half a million for the stove. Taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
From DKNY to Luray, Max Factor and Sean Cutler, I am so excited to see the end result. Are you? everyone in the studio is feeling a little bit nervous, but anticipating this little reveal later. We have with us, of course, the team behind the maker. We have a makeover. We've got Peter, we've got Karen, as well as Kamal from Sean Cutler. How was it? I mean, you know, as of any makeover, initially when you've got that person or the subject in front of you and you have to do something drastic or not so drastic, Peter?
Well, I mean, basically, Dev, I mean, like really, you know, each time you have a makeover or you know, touch up, whatever it may be,
right?
You know, somehow or another, you just got to remember that it is a real person.
Yeah.
She's not a model.
Mm-hmm.
She's a real person. You got to make sure that the things that we do to her won't be so dramatic that she wouldn't even dare to leave the house.
They have to still be comfortable.
Yeah, they still have to be themselves, you know. So that was the fun bit.
So Karen and Kamal, so who did you have to do, or was it a pair, but the team, both of you, a tag team for both of you with Sheila and Janet?
I did for the...
You did with Sheila?
Sheila, yeah.
Okay.
And do for the Janet.
Yeah. So how were they feeling when they, you know, was it something drastic? Are we expecting something drastic here?
Yeah.
Well, something drastic, but still wearable, still suitable for them.
Practical.
To, yeah, practical. So it's not like... Like what she, what he said just now, it's like they're not model, they're not celebrity, so that we have to, you know, come in between that.
Keep it real.
Yeah, yeah.
So on Friday they came over to the salon.
Saturday.
To go to get their hair done. Mm-hmm. And yesterday you were with the team, with the Bella crew at DoubleTree, and I heard that a lot of emotions were running high there. And how was it?
I just thought that I think everybody was just mainly just rushing.
All right.
Just to make sure that we get it right, you know.
Uh-huh.
Getting it right, it seems to be the biggest deal there. Yeah, the team was really working out fine, and the ladies, you could see that they were tickled.
Mm-hmm.
They were tickled, they were real happy, you know, it's just kind of fun.
Oh, such a heartwarming story. So I'm sure both all of you have already taken a sneak peek into what we're going to be seeing in just a few moments.
Can't wait.
How is it? Give us a teaser as to what to expect, Peter.
I wouldn't call it a makeover, because I mean they weren't a disaster area, put it that way. Okay,
all right.
The ladies were fine.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah, yeah.
You know, it's just like a, you know, update a little bit, enhance, you know,
refresh them.
Yeah.
Any color changes? I'm just curious to know.
A little bit tweaks here and there.
They're not telling us. We'll have to find out in just a bit. Now, let's take a look at behind the scenes of what took place last night with Bella and the team, the stylists, the everyone who was part and parcel of this whole makeover. Take a look.
I am here at DoubleTree by Hilton Kuala Lumpur, where we are giving the lucky mothers a 5-star hotel experience. I'm very excited for them. And you know what? I heard that this hotel has the best chocolate chips in town. And if you want to know more, let's find out.
Yeah, DoubleTree chocolate chip cookie is a treat to all our guests who checks in. We actually presented them to every single guest that checks in. We have 10 commandments to our chocolate chip cookie. Every single cookie is 2 ounces by weight and 22 chocolate chips. And it's a secret recipe. Of course, we tweak it to according to the local taste. Most importantly, it's a treat to our guests, and it's an icon to represent our warm hospitality, which is what DoubleTree by Hilton is about, our warm, friendly and caring service.
Lunch at Tosca restaurant that overlooks the rare saltwater swimming pool. Well, the daily pleasures of life is eating, and the lucky moms got to eat dinner at Makan Kitchen, a Malaysian restaurant that houses authentic Malaysian cuisine over here at the DoubleTree. And not only that, the ladies had a private cooking session with Chef Prem.
Thank you.
Later, they burned off some calories while working out with personal trainers and winding down with a spa session at a Sampotan spa that promises to pamper their guests to their fullest, promising an unsurpassed spa experience. Awesome! I hope that the lucky mommies get to enjoy a little bit of me time as part of their makeover.
It's a lot of pampering, and you know what? That last bit there was actually a surprise package from the Bella team. Mm-hmm. So it's a surprise that they have this makeover process, and there was a surprise pampering from Bella.
And they also had to go through classes where I saw them having so much fun, and of course fitness classes as well. Mm. And I'm sure the audience here, the family members, as well as Daniel, as well as Majitras, very, very excited to see how they look after the whole makeover. But you know what? We have to go for another quick break here on Bella, but coming right up.
Oh, Daphne, this suspense is being held long enough. I can't contain it.
I know.
Just want to see what the end result, the big reveal of Bella, makeover my mom.
But before that, ladies and gentlemen, let's just get a reminder of how these two mothers looked prior to the makeover. Take a look. Oh, mother, Lisa, that is Janet and Sheila before the makeover.
That's right.
Everyone here is excited. Can we hear some screams? Daniel and Majitra, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, Janet and Sheila. Just walk over here and to just touch them. Happy Mother's Day. Sheila, you look amazing. Janet, you look gorgeous.
Janet, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
Daniel and Majitra, did you guys expect this? Look at them.
Come on.
Come over and come and hug her. Your respective aunt and your mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Just don't want to squeeze her hair, you know.
She looks absolutely stunning. Audiences, your family members are here. Macam mana?
Well, now, tell us, are you happy with this? I mean, are you shocked with what you saw in the mirror just now?
Yes.
You are?
Daniel, you look very shocked. She looks like your older sister now, right?
You look speechless, Janet.
I used to be tall.
Yeah, they've got some teasing going on. Jadi, Sheila, macam mana rasanya?
Rasa gembira, seronok.
Rasa macam boleh ada suami baru. Ada suami tak sini?
Ada.
Mana suaminya? Come on over, Daddy. Daddy, come on over. I just want to see his look. I know this was a little bit of a surprise. Hello, sir. Look at your wife.
Yeah.
Better kiss her now. Okay, now.
That's a new girlfriend.
That's a new girlfriend. Yeah. A new girlfriend, huh? Like it, huh? Okay, now, what I do understand is, Sheila and Janet, this is the first time that you guys were away from your family members for a very long time. You were at DoubleTree having such a beautiful experience. Isn't that right, Lisa?
That's right. And it has been, a roller coaster of emotions, you know, because it was a very intense 24 hours, shopping, grooming, cooking, pampering. So let's just take a look at this VT that details that emotional journey.
Every day has been like a challenge. And thinking back, it's about 19 years. But my children managed to, you know, with God's grace, and we make it. All my three children graduated. They are hardworking. They know what I'm going through, and they are very considerate. All of them got scholarship, and I've went further studies and graduated and started working. And I'm very proud for them.
Janet, I just hope you'll be happy with this makeover, because I remember I said that I want to see that smile. All right?
Saya merasa gembira hari ini. Semua hari ini dapat saya tidak dilupakan apa yang berlaku hari ini pagi sampai sekarang. Saya first time saya make up macam ni, nampak cantik, nampak muda, macam 10 tahun, 10 tahun sudah kurang. Nampak suami saya pun mesti terkejut, dia pun rasa gembira, anak saya gembira. Tu saya terima kasih kepada Manjitra lah, Manjitra juga anak saya Manjitra yang buat ni, memberi peluang kepada saya. Dia banyak sayangi saya. Apa yang saya tanya dekat dia, mau belajar sungguh-sungguh dengar cakap ibu bapa.
Selah, I harap you suka makeover ini. My bahasa tak begitu bagus, tapi harap Selah suka, and harap Selah boleh dapat tips kita yang akan bagi Selah, and harap Selah dapat baju yang sesuai dan wardrobe yang baru.
Wow, Janet, now I understand that you were crying then. You're also tearing up now. What's the reason? Describe your emotions.
I'm very touched because today is Mother's Day, and today we are being appreciated. And it's so rewarding.
Is this the best Mother's Day gift you have?
Yes.
And Daniel, are you happy with the end result? I mean, we didn't hear much from you.
I'm very much happy. I'm like, I was so excited to look at the end results, but
is it beyond your expectation?
Super beyond.
You know what? We've got some people to thank for. Once again, we'd like to say thank you to Peter and to Sean Cutler, Kamal, as well as Karen and the team from DKNY, from Lure, from DoubleTree. A big round of applause once again to everyone involved in this. Sheila, perasaan anda sekarang ni memang terharu. What do you have to say to your family members? Apa yang nak dikatakan kepada Majita dengan ahli keluarga masing-masing?
Saya sangat gembira diorang datang. Saya banyak terima kasih kepada diorang.
Dan bagaimana dengan tip-tip pula yang telah diberikan oleh Peter dengan Kamal semua, macam mana?
Peter, dia cakap memang pakai kasut tinggi, nanti pakaian macam ni.
Kasut yang tinggi?
Kasut yang tinggi. Kalau tinggi sikit, cantik nak pakai. Sesuai untuk
rasa
saya.
Rasa tak macam keyakinan Puan Sheila ni sudah macam sudah tinggi nun di sana.
Dia suruh nak pergi luar make up. Biasa kat rumah kita tak ada make up kan.
Langsung tak make up?
Tak.
Make up lipstick pun tak ada.
Lipstick adalah. Tapi yang make up yang macam tu tak adalah. Tapi ini sesuai untuk saya, keluar mana-mana suruh buat macam tu cantik.
So Sheila, rasa-rasa bila dah dengan image baru ni, adakah anda terus akan teruskan image ni?
Teruskan
ya. God so willing. Kasut lebih tinggi, makeup seluruh muka.
Sekarang ada sandal lah, boleh pakai tinggi punya juga. Still very comfortable. And Janet, are you comfortable with this makeover? Because of, as mentioned by a team of stylists earlier, we want to make sure that you're still comfortable. It's still you.
Yes.
So are you going to be donning this whole sexy mama look?
Oh, yes.
Daniel's a bit worried now. Like,
stay up, my mother. Stay away.
It's going to be hard getting used to this.
I stand behind. Right. So you think you're going to be continuing this new look?
Oh, yes.
Every day, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Tell us your routine. What is it like as a mom? Are you a working mother still?
I have stopped working. Mm-hmm. I'm a full-time homemaker. Mm-hmm. I look after my grandson now.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, I'm at home every day, so it's housework, babysitting, cooking.
Can't believe you're a grandmother.
I am.
Very young looking.
Stunning.
Thank you.
I was going to ask about, you know, maybe also Jana, you can share a few mothering tips, you know, to all mothers out there. What is it like? What is the basic guideline that you would instill in your kids? The most important values.
Punctuality, discipline.
Punctuality and discipline.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Dan bagaimana pula dengan Puan Sheila? Apakah rasanya satu daripada nilai-nilai yang selalu diberikan kepada anak-anak Puan Sheila ataupun your nephews and your nieces? Because I know it's a big family.
Saya selalu beritahu kepada orang apa yang orang suruh mesti mengikut dia orang cakap. Mm. Dengar cakapan dia. Apa orang bagi nasihat.
Garang tak Puan Sheila?
Kalau nasihat, mesti mau terima nasihat. Hmm. Jangan lawan-lawan tu semua tak payah.
Tamat. Jadi nanti lepas ni, lepas Bella, apakah rancangan untuk Puan Sheila dengan keluarga Puan Sheila?
Candlelight dinner with the hubby.
He's already planning, oh, what am I going to do with my wife later on?
Yeah.
Apakah rancangan, Abang Jita?
So far, we think to keep it as a surprise.
Oh, it's still a little surprise for Auntie and for Mommy here.
Yeah.
And you know what? With a lot of these makeovers, I think when you step out from with a new look, you become a very different person. You know, you walk out, you feel a little bit more confident about yourself.
I know, look at the way they strutted just now, sashayed through our little mini runway here. Kudos to the team. It's just amazing. Great stuff here. Even my senior producer is going, oh, I'm so nervous.
do you feel more confident, Janet?
Yes.
Yeah? Do you feel? Yeah. So you think actually being a woman, it's important for us to groom ourselves and also to be pretty because it does a lot for your self-esteem.
Definitely.
Yeah.
You feel confident. Mm. You can actually boost up your life esteem. Mm. You can be a better person, a happy person.
Mm, and a happy person is, you know, you just basically can conquer the world, you can do anything beyond.
Exactly. Yeah.
What was the most memorable experience from this whole makeover, Janet?
Pampering. The pampering we have. We enjoyed at the hotel, the spa, the food.
And what did you learn?
Learned, basically, by being pampered, we feel so rewarded. There is we are being thankful. Mm. We realize that there's appreciation after the hard day's work done.
Right.
Well,
right,
you
right.
All both deserve. Dan Puan Sheila, apakah yang paling gembira memorable experiences?
Makeup.
Rasa makeup tu. Oi, Faiza Mawar kelas dengan Max Factor.
Sebab saya tak pernah makeup macam
masa ni. Kahwin dulu?
Masa kahwin dulu biasa.
Biasa.
Tapi kali ni saya first time, semua baru-baru semua macam dalam hati saya macam butterfly, macam fly.
Butterfly.
That's so cute. Okay, we just want to hear what is your last word of advice for our mothers out there and for our family members here. We'll start off with Janet.
Mothers, if things get tough, it's not end of the world. When things get tough, right? Just keep on going. To persevere is nothing more than, you know, your commitment as a responsibility as a mother.
Dan untuk Puan Sheila, apakah ucapan terakhir kepada semua para penonton dekat Bella sekarang ni?
Saya mengucapkan selamat hari ibu. Semua ibu-ibu tiap-tiap tahun mau buat sambut hari ibu.
Well, you know what? Here on Bella, we've got our own little more surprises for you.
Exactly.
In conjunction with Mother's Day, isn't that right, Lisa?
That's right. These two ladies are so lucky. The final surprise here are gifts from our sponsors, Marc Jacobs, Max Factor, with the latest line of cosmetics as makeup and so these.
So thank you so much once again to our kind partners and sponsors. Thank you once again to the team, Peter, Kamal, Karen, and the wonderful job by Max Factor, Mawar, the Bella production team, to the family members, Majitra, Daniel, thank you so much. And of course, can we get all the family members up here? Let's make it more merry. Mari meriahkan lagi pentas Bella dekat sini. Ah, there you have it. So there we have our Mother's Day makeover contest. And we have the whole jing bag here, Lisa. Let's get them all, you know, let Come them on. Have their little yes, moment of peace. Moment. Having a little surprise package with Sothis Lure, Max Factor, and Marc Jacobs.
Well, it has been, I think, an awesome and wonderful journey for these two ladies.
Right.
And you know what? Next, we are going to have Bella makeover my man.
We
can't wait for that.
We got Mema Rio dekat sini. Another big round of applause to everyone. Woo! We did it. It was a success. Great stuff. Thank you so much, Peter, Kamal, Karen, everyone else, Mawar, Max Factor, and the whole bunch who were involved. And happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
All right, unfortunately, we have to wrap up the show, but tomorrow, Elaine will be back on Who's Who on 11:30 a.m.
Yes, that's right. So don't forget to catch Bella and Mother's final say. Have a wonderful Mother's Day. Enjoy it. It's your time.
I love you, Mom.